It was a mid-highway frenzy when a lorry full of liquor bottles toppled over in Andhra Pradesh's Srikakulam district. The incident took place near Tikkalli village. As soon as the bystanders realized that the lorry has left a trail of scattered liquor bottles, people were seen helping themselves to as many bottles as they liked. Currently, liquor shops in Andhra Pradesh are being operated by the state government, and recently, liquor rates were hiked heavily in comparison to other states. A TOI online report.